In this demo, I'll show you how Syncari unifies customer data and provides a department-specific customer 360 across every system of record. Let's start with sales. An AE was recently given a new patch of accounts. From her accounts view in CRM, she has only basic account information, much of it inaccurate and outdated. Knowing more complete and accurate information exists elsewhere in the business, she goes to her partner in sales ops, who works with her to create her dream account record using Syncari. Let's see how they do it. We're now logged into Syncari, and we're looking at a pipeline for account data, though you could use this unification pattern for any field or entity defined in Syncari. Our sales ops pro has already started creating her customer 360 by bringing together account information from Salesforce, Marketo, Zendesk, and NetSuite. This pipeline is creating a unified record of all the data we have on a particular customer. Once this pipeline is published, Syncari will unify the data, resolve any issues with data completeness or accuracy based on the rules our Sales Ops Pro has defined, and distribute this trusted data back to every connected system to ensure consistency. Last up is Snowflake, where product data is stored. To combine this data with everything else, our Sales Ops Pro tells Syncari to attach the records together in Syncari using the customer subscription ID, which is shared across both systems. With the pipeline now ready, let's head back over to the CRM. From her accounts view, our AE now sees clean data across all of her accounts. She also has two new fields available, renewal date and billing status. It looks like Acme Corp might be in some trouble, so she clicks in to understand why. From her newly detailed account view, she has access to data that was previously invisible to her. Not only can she see that the customer is 36 days behind on billing, she can see the customer has 4 open tickets, which informs how she'll reach out to provide value before asking about the renewal. She can also see that there's been quite a bit of engagement around the recent analytics launch driven by marketing. And with 9 users, there's some decent product activity too. This is the product usage data recently piped in from Snowflake. With this customer 360, our AE can provide more personalized outreach using insights previously unavailable to her. And it's not just the AE that's benefiting from this newly unified information. Because the account data was unified in Syncari, it can now be made available in every connected system. A quick tour of our marketing automation solution reveals that the account data for Acme Corporation is now complete, a critical requirement for running effective programs. And the product usage data is available here as well, helping us engage customers with more personalized programs based on their interests. This is a slightly different customer 360 for marketing than what's required for sales, but it all pulls from the same trusted data. And there you have it. We've created a 360-degree view of our customer across multiple sources of truth, including sales, marketing, finance, support, and product. This complete, accurate data is now available and consistent across every connected app. Even better, we now have an automated pipeline running that will keep these systems in sync as better data emerges. With Syncari, you can finally run your business on data you can trust.